I think it is really cool to walk outside our classroom and then see the stream, because just so much fun just to go in it, and everyone thinks it's just a blast.
And that's all clean? Move that down just a little bit.
There's an 800-meter portion that we study. We go there and take a 1-meter by 1-meter mesh net to catch a really small aquatic invertebrates. Then we put the net in at a 45-degree angle for a dirty water sample, and we wait there for 1 minute, and then we take them out.
You guys wanna do a dirty sample?
And record all the aquatic invertebrates.
Here, get out the book and tell me what you get. I could bore my students to death just talking about stream ecosystem attributes, but why learn all the facts and whatnot about science unless you can't apply it?
And that's what his program does, is takes kids out, challenges them, and gives them a kind of a taste for what, you know, science really is.
If you can't get your hands dirty in science, then you're just learning ridiculous facts so you can be really good at Jeopardy. That's a white-footed deer mouse. Remember those?
He's demanding. He has high expectations. He makes relationships with kids, and they'll run through walls for him. At least, as you guys have seen, they'll put waders on and go out and play in the mud for him.
They get scared at first, but then they're like, whoa, I'm a sixth grader, but I can actually do stuff that graduate students are doing. Not only that, but they're contributing to the scientific community. They're getting their research looked at by professional scientists.
Good.
Grand Valley State University, their science department, they critique their work just like how a graduate school committee would critique your thesis.
The students see that what they're doing is going to be evaluated, what they're doing matters, what they're doing is important.
Where's study site one located? In the forest, yeah. So it makes sense it's going to have a lot of input of that alluxinous organic matter, right? Last year, the Department of Environmental Quality contacted me. So from now on, my students, all of their ambient water quality data gets sent to the Department of Environmental Quality for their annual report that they make in Lansing. It gets sent off to Washington, D.C.
It makes me feel somewhat pressured because we have all these other like geniuses looking at our work. So, and then at the same time, it makes me really happy because we're doing that.
It's kind of difficult because we are doing college work, but then again, it's going to help us because when we actually do get in college, we'll know exactly what we're going to deal with and what we're doing.
Once they see that, oh, that bar's way up here. And once they get to that bar, they're all about it. So then you raise the bar again, and they keep on achieving, they keep on achieving. Just as long as I can teach my kids a solid work ethic, and I do it through stream ecology and other things I teach, then I'm doing my students a favor.